And now, the USA Top 40 Survey for the week ending February 4th, 2024.
You're locked in. Locked in. To the live Monday Morning Morale Countdown Show. Nothing but the hits.
From Near Hollywood, I'm DJ Woody with another exciting edition of the USA Top 40 Survey. The only countdown show that plays the 40 biggest songs across two radio formats, the pop and hot adult contemporary radio charts. Each week, I'll reveal the largest leaper, the fastest faller, the hot track, and I'll play number ones from years gone by. I've got 2 hours of commercial-free top 40 music starting now. Leading off, here's a song that's been with us for a year and a half, 76 chart weeks. It peaked at number 5. Down a notch, here's Sia with Unstoppable. Extending her record run at number 1 to 22 weeks, that's Taylor Swift with the number 1 hot adult contemporary song of the weekend, Cruel Summer. She's been charting for 30 weeks. Next weekend, she's going to be at Super Bowl 58. Will she have the number one song next weekend, making it 23 weeks at number one? Tune in next weekend right here on the USA Top 40 Survey. And there you have them, the 40 most popular songs all across the USA. The USA Top 40 Survey is a production of the Top 40 Tracker Channel in association with SL Sound Productions. I'm DJ Woody. Join me next week when once again I'll count down the 40 most popular songs all across the USA.